If you were to consider yourself an insect, something gentle, something, you know, a butterfly? Okay. We'll do this. You want a butterfly, yes? Is that it?
Look at that thing, it's folding all by itself. Oh my God.
Timo?
Yes? People ever cry when you do that?
That's nuts.
Kinetic energy. It's very strange.
Suspends in midair.
Was your hour the 8 o'clock?
Yes, it was.
Grab it.
Look, it stopped at 1 hour. Look, 1 hour it stopped.
Watch. Watch.
Watch. I don't even use any other cards.
I'm gonna have a breakdown.
Hey guys, and welcome to life. The reactions you get whenever they sit there and they're watching this bill just morph, and it really looks like life's being brought into this bill.
This is very, very spooky. Go slow. Don't rush it. Let the magic sink in.
Welcome to Loop Management 101. This is something that I've never heard anyone tell before. You have to understand the impact of two things.
There's things you have to know.
Learn how to pick your audience well.
What do you do if the loop breaks?
Now you're starting to mess with science.
You will freak people out.
There's no such thing as a bad idea.
It's a very powerful effect.
This is a reputation maker. You're just going to have this look in their face just like... Wow.